Simon Says subscribe and click on the bell icon to receive notifications.
Most of us, when we're delivering a presentation to an audience, will need to have access to our notes. It's very rare that a speaker will just jump up in front of an audience and be able to reel off their entire presentation without referring to any notations that they've made or key points they want to cover. Now, we could go old school and write down our notes on a piece of paper, or maybe we've created a Word document and we've printed them out prior to the session. But we don't actually need to do that because we can incorporate our notes into PowerPoint and then they're always there in front of us on the screen. And the beauty of this, and you'll see this illustrated more clearly when we talk more about using PresenterView, is that we can have our presentation and also our notes up on our screen, but the audience won't see the notes part. So it makes this whole process of notes a lot cleaner and simpler. Now let's not get too far ahead of ourselves here because I have mentioned things like PresenterView that we're going to cover a bit later. Let's first just start out by taking a look at where we go to add notes into our presentation. Now everything related to notes you're going to find on the View ribbon. Now you can see we have three icons that mention notes. In the presentation views we have a notes page. In the master views, we have a notes master, and in the show group, we have notes. And I'm going to start with this one just here. Now, if we take a look at the screen tip, it says add speaker notes to your slides for quick reference during a presentation. The pane will appear below the current slide in normal and outline presentation views and next to the current slide in presenter view. Now, what you'll notice is that when I click on this button, we get a little notes pane pop up underneath the slide. And this notes pane is customizable. We can make this bigger simply by dragging it up. And this gives us a nice area where we can type in any notes or key points that we want to speak about whilst this slide is showing to our audience on the screen. So I'm just going to type in a few notes. So I've just typed in a few key points that I want to mention when this slide is up on the screen. And the cool thing about this notes pane is that you can apply formatting in here as well. So I might want to add a quick title here that just says Slide 1 Welcome Message, just to remind myself. And if I want to make this title bold, I can simply select it, Control B, to make that stand out a little bit more. So we can use formatting within this notes pane to make our text a little bit easier to read. Now, if we click on the Notes button again on the View tab, it's going to hide that Notes pane. Click it once again to bring your notes back. And if we jump across to the Presentation Views group, where we have Notes page, if we click this, this is what your presentation is going to look like if you were to print it out. So we get a copy of the actual slide, and then we have our notes underneath. So if you wanted to, you could print out your entire presentation with all of the notes and use that instead. Now we're going to switch back to normal view, and just a quick note about printing whilst we're on the topic. If I did want to print out my entire presentation and I also wanted to print out my notes, when we jump into print, keyboard shortcut Control P, or alternatively you can go to file and print. We have an option here under settings to print all slides, but we can choose to print the notes pages as well. So in order to print out your notes, you need to make sure that you are selecting that notes pages option. Now, as I mentioned, there isn't really a need these days to waste paper and print out all of your slides and all of your notes, because if you use PresenterView, you can view your notes on the screen and your audience can't see them. Now we're going to leave that for the time being and we'll discuss it more when we talk about PresenterView. In the next lesson, I'm going to show you how you can use the Notes Master to really customize the look and feel of your notes and make universal changes, much like we do when we're using the Slide Master.
If you're not a subscriber, click down below to subscribe so you get notified about similar videos we upload. To see the full course that this video came from, click over there. And click over there to see more videos from Simon Says It.